So if you'd like to make the new lemonade a bit more festive, you could always add champagne. I've already added a slither of celery. Stir that around a bit. So instead of the wedge of grapefruit, I'm using grapefruit peel. And then some rosemary. And that's the new lemonade spritz. Enjoy. Mm-hmm.